The city of Dallas scheduled to hold a public hearing on its new proposed budget. One of the big issues is overtime for Dallas police officers and firefighters. The city went millions over budget last year, and they face a similar problem this year.